You see her face almost every day.
And her name?
Sarah Marince.
There you go. See, it's easy.
I know.
Hitting it big on those Eaton Park commercials, but now she is climbing the Billboard charts.
She's also performing at the Santa Spectacular tonight at Point State Park, and our Scott Stiller sat down with her.
The last half of 2010 has been a busy time for Moon Township native Sarah Marince. We crashed an Eaton Park commercial shoot to see what she's been up to. She's the girl that makes Pittsburgh smile. Moon Township native Sarah Marince is back in the burg this week shooting commercials and making appearances. The 20-year-old says her career choice came early.
I've wanted to be a singer pretty much all my life. My mom has a picture of me when I was 2 years old with a microphone and big headphones on, singing my heart out.
Marince grew up listening to country artists like Mary Chapin Carpenter and Leanne Rimes, but says it was at a chance meeting with her idol Martina McBride that left the biggest impression.
She said, follow your dreams. Don't let anybody ever tell you not to move to Nashville. You know, you're not good enough. Just follow your dreams. I mean, that stuck with me to this day.
So Marince traded her last 2 years of high school for performing arts school.
I mean, I learned so much in those 2 years of, you know, going to school every day. And, you know, you had your academics in the morning or afternoon, but the majority of the day was performing. I mean, every day I got to work on my craft.
Part of that craft includes modeling and commercials like the ones for Eaton Park.
She's friendly, has a great smile. I mean, she's what Eaton Park's all about, and I think it's been a great relationship. She's a great ambassador for us.
This summer in Nashville, Marince teamed up with producer Victoria Shaw, and the result was the song In the Meantime, which debuted at number 40 on the Billboard Country Charts. I'm Scott Stiller, Channel 4 Action News.